This Soundslide feature is sponsored by Griess Chiropractic and Wellness Center in Aurora, a proud supporter of all Aurora extracurricular activities. The Lady Huskies are headed to state after winning a district title by a convincing 21 strokes Tuesday at Jackrabbit Run Golf Course in Grand Island. Danica Badura shot even par 36 on the back nine to claim runner-up honors, six strokes behind Seward's Kendra Plackey. Vanessa Worgan also medaled, posting her best score ever with a 90 to finish fourth. Alice McDonald shot a 95, Allison Sadler carded a 105, and Sierra Wilburn was just two back at 107, giving Aurora a 368 team score. York was second at 389, and Hastings claimed the final state bid with a third place finish. Next up for the Lady Huskies is the two-day Class B state meet scheduled for Monday and Tuesday at Quail Run in Columbus. We are talking to the district champion Lady Huskies, won the district title today here at Jackrabbit Run. We'll start with you, Danica Badura, shot a 78 to place second. Your thoughts on today's round?
Yeah, the front nine was definitely a little rough, so I just had to have a positive mindset going into the back nine, and it worked out well.
You played with a couple girls who can really hit the ball a long ways. Your game is really about the short game. Talk about that competition and this course, how that set up for you.
Yeah, you just got to try to stick with them and get up and down as much as you possibly can out here. So, okay, my goal at state is to place in the top three and just keep the ball in the fairway as much as possible out there, because that's kind of the key, and I'm really working on my short game a lot this week. So.
Okay, well, terrific round today.
Thanks.
Vanessa Worgan, that has to be your best round as a Lady Husky, does it not? A 90.
Yep.
A fourth place finish. Talk about what clicked today and just was working for you.
I really like this course, and I was hitting it really straight today. I had a little trouble on the first nine with my putting, but I didn't let it get to me, and I think I chipped and putted pretty well on the back nine.
You had a rain delay. The course had to be wet early. Did that affect your mentality or the play at all?
Not really. I guess I kind of like playing later in the day. Maybe that might have been one of the things that helped me.
Okay. Now you're a senior, headed to state, kind of your last hurrah. Your thoughts going into that week?
I'm just really excited to be there with my whole team, and hopefully we can do really well.
Okay, well, good luck. Alice McDonald, you had a 95 today. How'd you feel about your round?
It was a great start to the day, but then it kind of got rough towards the middle, and then I brought it back, so it was a good start. So.
All right. Well, this too is your senior year. Talk about your thoughts about this whole season.
It's been great to win with these girls and be a team with them, and I'm super excited to go into state with them and just have so much fun.
Well, nice job today. Allison Sadler, you had a really strong finish. Talk about your round today.
Well, it started off really rough, but I, you know, let it go on the second nine, and I brought it back, and I ended up doing really good.
So your expectations headed into state?
I just really want to do my best, maybe get a PR, and hopefully we, like, maybe top three as a team or something.
Okay,
yeah.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Sierra Wilburn, this has to be fun for you to finish the season with some conference and now district play, and now you're headed to state. How does that feel?
Yeah, it's amazing. I'm so lucky to be able to get to golf with these four awesome people.
Your expectations going to state, that'll be your first time there.
Yes, I'm definitely excited, and it definitely helped that conference was at Quail Run, so hopefully I'll be able to go back and improve my score.
Well, congrats today, Lady Huskies, and good luck at state. For timely coverage, follow us on Twitter @SportsANR.